After you get the sheet metal underneath it, get it all lined up, get all your copper flow tubes lined up on the mark where you have an upper flow in them. Take your forms, absorb the fin, take, run a fine thin line of heat resistant caulking. Put it on your flow tube. Press it down. Drill your hole. About six of them. But to begin with, probably about two, probably six is what you need to do. Go ahead and run your 7/8 inch sheet metal screw down in there and pull it up on your four base treated plywood. And you do that on the whole flow tube where your flow tubes are covered with absorber fin. And then you take paint with high heat barbecue, or this is what I use, does a pretty good job. In fact, rating it does better than the solar paint does. Just take this spray your absorber plate, absorber fins and everything real good with it. Then you cover it up with your polycarbonate with about 1.5 to 1 inch distance between the absorber plate and flow tubes, where you have about that much clearance in it.